much like to the science professor who gave me a good chance to speak in front of all of you. So now I come on my topic. First of all, I would like to tell you about my self-introduction. Hi, this is Sinchan. I'm 12 years old and I'm a student of English language from Mars Academy with the situated at Sultanpuri nearby Gloriston. My father's name is Mr. Rajesh Klati and he's an accountant. My mother's name is Mrs. Usha and she's a very sweet homemaker. I even bother, I love him too much and he also loves me too much. But sometimes you carry losses, you know, it's a part of life. At 12 at Sultanpuri nearby Shivji Temple, I grew up in Delhi, but actually I belong to Punjab. My family came in Delhi in 2005. I like reading books, getting knowledge about everything and speaking English. I love talking and playing with children. I dislike shooting alive, fighting, abusing and cooking food. Finally, I would like to say about my career just upon a child content because it has made fame, respect and money. That's all about my self-introduction. Now, I would like to tell you about my daily routine. I get up early in the morning and then I brush after this, I shower and then I get ready. And then I have breakfast. After that, I go to school. After that, I arrive at school and then I come back. Learn lessons and then I have lunch. After this, I come back at home and then I do my homework. After this, I go to tuition and then I come back from tuition. And after that, I have something and from that, I come to Mars Academy and then I learn lessons and speak in English. After that, I go back to home at 8:30 p.m. After that, I have dinner and after this, I revise some of my schoolwork and after that I sleep. Now I would like to tell you about my first year of Mars Academy. First year when I came in Mars Academy, I was feeling very nervous and on that day I went there and I saw that there were many students who were practicing in front of mirror very loudly and I thought that they are mad who are practicing very loudly in front of mirror like a type of shouting. And after that when my mother talked to Janice sir, he said that if they will practice so they can be a good speaker and if they will practice and will practice loud also. So from that day I keep practicing loud and the first day I was feeling very nervous and was thinking how the teachers will teach me. First day I was taught by Chazy ma'am and she taught me very well and on that day I practiced also and I also practiced at my home and from that day and on another day I'm speaking in a little bit English. Now I would like to tell you about Delhi. It is Delhi. Delhi is a very good state. It is an ancient state because many of the rulers, British rulers and the Mughal rulers ruled in Delhi. Most of the rulers ruled in Delhi and it is also a bustling state because Delhi is a 24/7 working state and it works 24/7. In Delhi, the hospitals are working 24/7. The offices are working 24/7. All the working centers are 24/7. And it is a contemporary state. And it is a fashionable state because the fashion that first comes, the Delhi people follow that fashion the firstly. And it is a state of happiness. And in Delhi people, it is not compulsory that the girls have to wear same type of suits. They can wear any type of tops, and it is not necessary. And it is a